hopefully the next time we refuel Pease, it'll be with F-35s and KC-46s.
So today's a pretty big day, not only for Pease, but also for the Vermont Air National Guard, as it'll be the first time that the KC-46 will be doing air refueling with the F-35 here. So it'll be a pretty big day.